20 in Ireland since December 2007, and he and Microsoft have been a good friend of National College of Ireland, and particularly the School of Computing. We've done a few nice events here. Recently we had the launch of Visual Studio 2010, and also SharePoint Roadshow. And of course, where technology is widely used by the college as well. And also Paul's had a strong commitment to education. He's passionate about education and also passionate about entrepreneurship. And that's two themes I think we should see a lot of here today in the projects and the showcase. For example, he's chairman of the government's Smart Schools for Smart Economy initiative, which is going to put 150 million euros into helping children interact with technology earlier in their lives, putting a variety of hardware and computing products into schools to help them with that. And I think that's something that's very in tune with our own philosophy around early adoption of education, early integration of education, early contact with our learning centre and education. So I think philosophically we're quite well aligned within that. So again, Paul, it's your second time here. Thank you very much. We're very grateful for you, for your presence here today. I'd also like to say a very best of luck to all of the projects and the project teams with the competition. We'd like to think that we've got some future entrepreneurs or even entrepreneurs among the group here. I know Paul's will take some time to go around and have a look at a lot of the projects. All the projects are using Microsoft technology, so it's another good endorsement of Microsoft and a suite of products. So without further ado, I'd like to welcome Paul here, welcome you all, and hand you over to Paul.